Harvard researchers have developed a resilient RoboBee powered by soft artificial muscles that can crash into walls, fall onto the floor, and collide with other RoboBees without being damaged. It is the first microrobot powered by soft actuators to achieve controlled flight. There has been a big push in the field of microrobotics to make mobile robots out of soft actuators because they are so resilient. However, many people in the field have been skeptical that they could be used for flying robots because the power density of those actuators simply hasn't been high enough and they are notoriously difficult to control. Harvard researchers, this new actuator has high enough power density and controllability to achieve hovering flight. To solve the problem of power density, the researchers built upon the electrically driven soft actuators, which are made using dielectric elastomers, soft materials with good insulating properties that deform when an electric field is applied. By improving the electrode conductivity, the researchers were able to operate the actuator at 500 Hz, on par with the rigid actuators used previously in similar robots. Another challenge when dealing with soft actuators is that the system tends to buckle and become unstable. To solve this challenge, the researchers built a lightweight airframe with a piece of vertical constraining thread to prevent the actuator from buckling. The soft actuators can be easily assembled and replaced in these small-scale robots. One advantage of small-scale, low-mass robots is their resilience to external impacts. The soft actuator provides an additional benefit because it can absorb impact better than traditional actuation strategies. This would come in handy in potential applications such as flying through rubble for search and rescue missions.